Looks like rain's coming, so I'm gonna try to get through this without getting rained on, but anyway, it's all good. If it's not raining, I might try to go through downtown and get a couple more miles in while I can today. This side's mostly easy. A lot of fun little downhill flowy sections, and one pretty hard climb at the end. I think it's on the very last trail segment on this side going this way. Yeah, buddy. Woo! That's fun. I'm definitely going a lot slower on this side. I don't want to have enough energy for that last climb. So I'm pretty sure I just had a record time on the east. Push myself a little harder than normal probably. Thank you. Since my last video, I forgot to mention, I had a half inch shaved off of either side of these bars, as I've been talking about possibly doing. I ran into way too much stuff the last time at Hannah Park. Out here, I don't think it gets that tight. I don't remember. But it's comfortable, feels good, so That one gear. There we go. I just had that looked at and I didn't see any problems with it, so it could just be me. Bad timing. Thank you. this will be the segment. Feeling pretty good. My arms and hands are tired as usual. Stop doing the death grip on my handlebars and I'll fix that. Yep, okay. Oh boy, here we go. Right. Oh, it's sliding out. Please don't slide out. Come on, do it. Gosh darn it. Ah, I usually angle over right there. Ah, yeah, I was sliding out pretty bad on that one. That was a fail. Dang. Well, next time, try it again. Yeah, pretty much out of steam after all that. Ah, oh, that was close. I try to go up the rocky part, but I usually slide out of that. And this time the sand was a little too soft. Oh. Oh, that was a lot of effort for a fail, but it's okay. Today's ride is about the kids, St. Jude's, and their families, and the people that support them by doing things like this, or by merely donating. It's a great foundation. So cheers to all of you. Probably should have carried a little more speed into the climb, but I was already in low gear. I can't wait till it starts cooling off a little bit. It's gonna be so much nicer. I think this is my first time riding trails after work, other than a couple half days on a Saturday. So I don't work hard, but just hammering out on a keyboard all day. And I have like 2.5 hours of driving total, so pretty full days that I have. So nice to get out and try this after one of those days. Although I did get off early, so I guess it wasn't a full day. Some clouds forming. All right, and that concludes the west half of Fort Clinch and Fort Clinch as a whole. Appreciate everybody watching. Again, big shout out to St. Jude's, the people who donate, the people who make efforts to, you know, try to get other folks to donate for a really good cause to help children and their families. So appreciate it, you guys. We'll see you next time.